Slap. I think they're going to be in like black belt costumes. I'm pretty sure. Anyway. Sorry if I'm sounding like an idiot right now. But, yeah.
Gonna fly south on me tonight, Bluebird. On my way to the Latino Fever Bar, baby boo.
Sorry, partner. No costume, no injury, no way.
Feel like this is a good time to save, because whenever I do something and don't fuck up, it's always a good time. At least in my book. Let's just get back. Oh my god, it's so quiet. It's so quiet.
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
Honestly, why is it that, like, back in the... I'm assuming this is over 90s or early noughties. Girls wearing their thongs like that was considered a thing.
I'm at the Latino Fever Bar, Boo Doll.
Why would they hate me for going in there? It doesn't make sense.
Hey, lovebird. What do you got under those feathers?
On my way to the Rocker's Choice, baby boo.
Yes, miss.
What do you think you're doing here?
Pop me!
How do I get close to the end? Do I need to look like one of these guys? Actually, I'll tell you what, I'll kill this girl first. I haven't had KFC in a long time. What a shame. Alright, anyway. Okay, so let's just go back out the way we came instead of going out the front doors, because apparently that's punishable by death. The murderer with the crows. So that middle guy, he did. Angelina's a hoe. And Raymond is a dirty pervert. I feel like I've killed the most nastiest guy. The most nastiest guy. That doesn't even make sense. Alright, okay, let's... is there anything in here? No.
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
Okay. God. Disgusting. Can I kill one of the ships? Oh, so they do the mission.
I'm at the Latino Fever Bar, Boodle.
Great. Before someone comes around the corner, everything takes so long. He's like, he just takes his time with everything.
Hey, lovebird. What do you got under those feathers?
Nothing, you pervert. Wait, no, that makes
me
sound...
On my way to the Rocker's Choice, baby boo.
Sorry. Right, G, drop your body. So, get your costume. space for my rifle case.
I'm gonna give a whole new meaning to the dirty bird.
Now, let's see if this helps. If it doesn't, then I don't know what to do. Get out of my way. You don't know. Blues bar. Come to Chile. You know what I'm saying? Thank God. Okay, this is just...
You gonna fly south on me tonight, little birdie?
Don't mind me.
You got no business here, partner.
Okay, I'm going. Going! Damn, you do my head in.
I guess a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush.
Get lost.
I'm trying.
Or get hurt.
I'm at the Rocker's Choice, Boo Doll. Shop Alley, honey boo.
Sorry, I'm kind of trying to plan a strategy whilst also trying to provide humorous commentary whilst also sucking at the game, of course. Nothing, you know, no dude's penis or anything like that. I think it's time to crouch.
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
No, wrong button. I could have done that a lot better. I should have just looked at the key card, but... If that... gonna do... I'm definitely not gonna get a start with the sound. You don't even know I'm in here. Surely it makes sense if there's a man that's been shot to look for... investigate everything.
I'm gonna give a whole new meaning to the dirty bird. I'm ready to take this bastard down.
Oh, okay, you're not happy now. apologies. What? What did you shoot me for? Kind of sounds obvious when you say it like that. You know, but shut up. You don't know my life. Skip. The more I die, the more this game just gets annoying. It's still a good game though. I love it. It's awesome. Yeah, load. But for me, you know, I'm a bit of a casual when it comes to these kind of games, so stealthing has never come across as that fun for me. Well, only when it's easy. Right, okay, so dropping my rifle case here. Coming up half.
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
Because you're drunk. That's easy enough.
I'm at the Latino Fever Bar, Boo Doll.
Put that way. Drag body. Come on. Let's go for a little walk. Or a drag. You can be my pet and I'm gonna take you everywhere.
Hey, lovebird. What do you got under those feathers?
On my way to the Rocker's Choice, baby boo.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, oh, watch yourself. Oh, there you go. Okay, there you go. Drop. Drop. Space. I want your suit. Why would you do that? You don't have a tie on, you div. Unless you're doing it to your bees, which just is weird. Shut up. You're drunk.
I'm gonna give a whole new meaning to the dirty bird.
Pop me! This is something like this. Alright, it does look good. Okay, important person coming through.
Fly south on me tonight, little birdie.
It's time to get tired of this.
A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush, boo.
Oh.
Great. Die again.
I'm at the Rocker's Choice, Boo Doll.
I swear to God I'm going to finish this. Even if I have to edit around it. It's just getting annoying now. I tell you what, one more go, and then boom. I'll kill everyone. Well, if I can. I don't know, because it's a lot harder to kill everybody on this one because, you know, a lot more public.
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
I'm sorry for this guy, he keeps getting sedated. I would love to just blow his brains out, but I guess I'd kind of feel bad, you know, if I was the drunk just wandering down an alleyway, suddenly someone comes along and blows my brains out, I would be a little bit disappointed in life, if I'm incredibly honest with you. So instead, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sedate him, which I suppose in the long run is also kind of disconcerting.
Hey, you lovebird, what do you got under those feathers?
On my way to the Rocker's Choice, baby boo.
Hang on. Just clothes. Done. Go down. Let's get up here. Pretty sure I could probably like snipe him.
Yes,
but
generation.
Lazy.
Pop me. Disclose.
I'm gonna give a whole new meaning to the dirty bird.
Outside.
What a show.